Hi, I'm Steve Jones, and I'm going to tell you how to convert mixed numbers into decimals. Well, what is a mixed number? First of all, a mixed number is a number which contains whole numbers and fractions. The whole number is easy because it remains as it is. So we know that the first part of the number is going to be 3, and then it's going to be point something. That's the decimal part. So the decimal part comes from the 3/4. So what is the 3/4 as a decimal? Well, there are several ways of doing this. We can simply, for example, divide 4 into 3. So sometimes we write it down like this, and we put the 3 here, and we say 4s into 3 doesn't go, so we have to bring a naught down. 4s into 30, well, 7 fours are 28, so we've got 7 and 2 left, and 5 fours are 20, so we get 0.75. So my answer here is 0.75, 3.75, 3 3/4. Another way, if you don't like that one, is very simple. Take the 3/4. Now, make a percentage. Okay, so it's 3 times 100 is 300, then divided by 4, and what do we get? We get 75. Now, that's 75 point something. To divide it now by 100, we've multiplied by 100, we must now divide it by 100, move the decimal point 2 places to the left, once divided by 10, the second time makes it divided by 100. Again, 0.75. So this is simply how to turn a mixed number with a whole number and a fraction into a decimal. 3 3/4 into 3.75.